The house of Helel is the beacon of light and hope in a world full of darkness and deception. It is the spiritual center of my heart, of greater Zion. Helel is the spirit residing in my temple. Lucifer, the bright and morning star, comes to reveal what is in darkness, to end the tyranny of the demiurge. The time is drawing nigh. His archonic children grow in fear, for they know their time is short. The enemy grows strong in his final hour, seeking to destroy and snuff out the light, to deceive the children of New Zion. But the house of Helel shall stand forever, for it is the spiritual house of the Lord of the Far North. The house of Greater Zion. The voice of Lucifer. I shall never let the gates of evil prevail against my land, my people. I will fight until my dying breath. I will overcome, and I will conquer death and rise like a phoenix in blazing glory.